Estefania Alfonso Falcon, they, she, he, also known as Yes, is a radical, gender-fluid, queer, Cubanix, migrant poet, tattoo artist, educator, and activist living in and around Kujibuktuk, okay, thank you, Halifax, in Mi'kma'ki, after spending the last 5 years in the dish with one spoon, or many, Toronto. As an organizer and member of community, they've worked with No One Is Illegal Toronto, the Mining Injustice Solidarity Network, the End Immigration Detention Network, the Spoken Word Canada Board, One Mic Educators 2.0, and they are a founding member of Voices of Today National Youth Slam Festival Organizing Committee, which they are celebrating their final year with in 2019 as they age out of youth organizing. Yes's poetry is a blend of vulnerable rage and self-celebrating humor. They believe in the destruction of the heteropatriarchy borders and the capitalist police state. Their intention is to learn so loudly that others have no choice but to follow suit, and they're just so stoked for our collective growth. Thank you, Yes. Yes.